So identify the machine. This is a DEXA machine, that is dual energy X-ray absorptiometry, which is done for BMD, that is bone mineral density. So this is basically a central DEXA machine. As you can see, the patient lies like this. A pad is given under the knees to flatten the pelvis, the hips, and this central DEXA is basically used to calculate the density in the lumbar spine and the hips. And you see that there's an image here which gives you the bone mineral density. It gives you a T score and a Z score. So this is central DEXA for the central spine and the hips. We also have peripheral DEXA machine, which is a portable machine you might have seen in many hospitals. So in this portable peripheral DEXA machine, you can either keep the foot into that or the hand or the wrist, and it calculates the bone mineral density in these areas, again giving a curve of T score and Z score. So what is a T score and a Z score? A T score, it compares your results to a healthy young adult aged 20 to 35 years, while a Z score compares your results to a person of same gender and age as yourself. So the gender and age is same in Z score, while in T score, it's a young adult of your gender. So it is based on T score values. A T score more than minus 1 is normal. A T score between minus 1 to minus 3.5, standard deviation minus 1 to minus 2.5, it is osteopenia. And if T score is less than minus 2.5, it is osteoporosis. So basically DEXA is used for osteoporosis. Does it have radiation exposure? Yes, because it's X-ray absorptiometry. So it has radiation exposure because it uses X-rays, but it is very, very less, 1/10 of that of a chest X-ray. What is dual energy? So we use two energy X-rays. So basically one to absorb the soft tissues and the other for the bones. We subtract the soft tissue and finally we get the bone mineral density.